Devils at Spectrum in a race for the top of the Challenge Cup. Zoop and Kelly Acker nearly puts Flames in front with a penalty drawing Ben Davis setup. On the ensuing power play, Ackard gets even closer to the lead when he uncorks a one-timer off John Dunbar's feed, but it bangs off the iron. Devils come close to leveling when Mike McNamee picks up Gleason Fournier's rebound and fires what looks like a sure goal, only for a down-and-out Travis Fullerton to pluck it out of the air. Flames take the lead on a seventh-minute power play when T.J. Foster gives to Jordan Rowley, who in turn sets it for a Jamie Crooks laser that beats Ben Bounds. To keep his team in the slim lead, Fullerton is forced into another couple of good saves during a Devils 2-on-1 that follows. Later in the frame, however, and on their own man advantage, Devils do square it at a goal each when McNamee walks in and fires. Surrey side engineer a quality chance off a faceoff when Dunbar spots Ian Waters for a quick shot that bounds gloves. Owen Griffith secures what turns out to be the home team's winner at 36-02. He steals at center ice, then drives to the net, pushes it through bounds, and jams it in on the other side. Devils look for the equalizer in the third, and Mateus Soinsu races away with the long delivery, but Fullerton is on top of the initial attempt and the rebound. Flames nearly jump into a two-goal lead when Sam Jardine coughs it up right in front of bounds, but makes sure Dunbar can't take full advantage. With their net empty and working on a 6-on-4 skater advantage, Devils try to even the count, but a final block by Corbin Baldwin completes a 2-1 Flames win.